Hello, my name is WolfyKilo, and coming at you with a brand new video of Spore. Where we last left off, we made a color edit to our creature. We have new feet, new sneaking abilities, and I need someone to join me on my quest to destroy stuff. Hey, you. Hey, let's do dancing. Whoops. I did it wrong. Yeah, I did. Hey. Oh, you're already with me. I guess we're off. Or not. Wait. Yeah. Let's do dancing. Dance with me. I don't feel like dealing with you today, so I'm not going in that direction. Let's go where the... Wait. No, it's not in that direction. Well, so far my creatures are... becoming antisocial now. Where's he going? Hey, big guy, let's be friends. Too advanced for you. Hey, we became friends with the big monstrosity. And we now have a bigger brain. Pop. Whoa, all that DNA has gone to your head. Your extra large brain means that you now can add a third creature to your pack. And I just read that as if I was in the Deus Ex game that really sucked. Yes. Okay, let's go. Hey, where'd the rogue go again? Where'd he go? We made friends with him. I want him a part of our pack so we could destroy everything. Where is our friend? Oh well. Man, seeing these things in the distance, that's kind of scary. One question I do have is, do deers, antelope, or any of the creatures related to them use their antlers for intimidation or anything like that? Leave them in the comments below. I don't know. Alright, let's go exploring. Wait.
So, does this mean that Michael gets to fly back on the plane?
What in the world? Hold on. Pardon the interruption. That was a stupid NFL live stream of the Pro Bowl draft. Please don't copyright flag me for that, because that just popped up randomly. Wow. Okay, moving on. Man, now I'm terrified of being violating copyright now. Well, these things are weak. Hey guys, remember Russ? Better singers than you. And since we are more advanced, let's kill you all. Ouch. Yeah, you guys could deal with that one. Okay, we got an unnecessary part now. Yeah. Yeah. Undiscovered species. Let's go see what they look like and say hello. Yes, I'm paying attention to the mini-map and... Wow. This game does not disappoint. This is awkward. Thanks for not making it very awkward anymore, and... What? Oh, man. This game. This fucking game. Alright, so... We are nice. We are nice. Kind of. We look good. And please don't come over here. Please don't come over here. Great, they're coming over. Are you coming over here? Yeah, you are. Hey, you! Yeah, he's dead. I'm dead, too. Okay. Wow. Not much commentary going on right now. Mainly because I'm... getting tired. It's not even that late. Why am I getting tired? I didn't stay up that late. That kind of blows that I'm tired already. Hey, it's wonderful that you come with me. Whoa, wait. Yeah, I've been looking at that for a while. That's a... creature that always just fucks everything up. Every time it shows up, man. Let's sneak. Hey. Yeah. Let's hunt. Every time we hunt, we destroy everything in our path. How many more? I don't care. Run. Run! You're not in trouble in any way, shape, or form. Just run. Yeah, that's right. Run. Nowhere to run now. Extinct. Yep. And we... Are you kidding me? Nope. Going this way. No stopping the four of us, except for that thing. Hi. Hey, can we be friends at all? Of course not. Oh no, don't you start. Hey, you guys started the fight this time. We didn't do anything. Thanks you very much. Oh, now it's the Alpha? Yeah, gang up on the Alpha. Alright. What is this? Yeah, this creature is pretty solid. Happy about it. Pretty happy about it. Oh, I think these are creatures that we tried to fight before, but didn't really work out. Oh, since we're on the topic of destroying creatures, let's go ahead and destroy these ugly, stupid round beach balls of feathers. Whole entire pack of these things. Wonderful. Hey, you. You're gonna get it. Alright, now those ugly things are extinct. Wow. In my last playthrough, I was trying to make more friends and enemies. And I was making both friends and enemies at the same time. Mostly because I started out social. And this one, I am a dick. I am not much better than that purple, ugly purple motherfucker that comes around every so often. I wonder where my friend the rogue is. I'd really like to know. Because I'd like to take him with me, on an adventure. It's a rogue something, right? Yeah, it should come around this place, but we killed all his food. Exactly what happened to. He should be around here somewhere. Yeah, care if I send one of you guys home. Yeah. Yeah, go on home. Wonderful. Alright, where is our best friend? That big, giant, green alligator thing. Don't know what to call it. It's something. Man, can't befriend this thing, let me tell you. Wouldn't that be a great day if we could? Nope, 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 nope. I didn't mean to click on him. Okay, great, here he comes. We have no ill with you. Yep, bye. Do you know where we went? Oh, wonderful. Are you coming over here? Yeah. I had that thing on the ropes. Not joking about that. I actually did have him down to half. Okay, let's continue. Let's continue our quest to do stuff. Is there a map? Is there a map by any definition? A larger map? No. There's no large map. Alright, let's just continue on into the unknown. What are you? One horn rat. Yeah, let's go say hello. Because why not? Oh yeah, because you totally look like rats. If you could dance. Here, I'll dance. I'm good at dancing. I can't pose. Can you stop that? But I'm such a good dancer. Better dancer than you. Okay, fine, I'll dance with your child. So close. How come there's three alphas in your nest here? Hey, we're friends, right? Hey. Yeah, come on. I'm a good dancer. I am a good dancer. What do you mean you don't like it? Yeah, sure, I could sing. Here. Here's a dance for you. Doing a nice jig. Yeah, how we're making friends is beyond me. Hey, you. Let's do this. I have kids to get home to. Come on. Whoops, wrong button. Legit wrong button. Okay, fine, let's try again. What, nervous about your dancing? I'm not. It's kind of clear that I'm not. Okay, good. We're friends. Good. Do you want to become enemies now? Because I'm hungry. And I must have my nourishment. Hey, I made friends over here. What? Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, these things. Hi, how are you guys doing? Been a while. Okay, yeah, let's go home. Ah, man, I'm hungry. In real life, too. It's almost that time of day, so... Hey, wait, there's, stuff over here. We didn't see a species here. Because I am hungry, let's go ahead and, Ooh, what is this? Aw, man, I don't wanna... I wanna make friends with these guys, not eat them. They look too cool. Are you ready? You're obviously a better singer than I am. Ah, man. That sucks. But you guys look so awesome. Here, let's dance with you. Make friends? Yeah? That's all I got. Oh, man. I don't want to fight them. Not at all. But this... This is what I call dinner. Mama defending it. There's no defending it, except that I died. And that one's all like, nope, fuck this. Killed in battle. Well, you would think so, huh? And we're migrating. Wonderful. Wonderful. Well, anyway, this video's coming up to around 20 or so minutes. Yeah? Did it just float? Alright. Well, anyway, thank you for watching... doing something. I don't know. I need some more energy. I'm experiencing a sugar crash, at least. And I need to do something about that gas. Oh, no. Well, anyway, your species is migrating to a new nest. Follow them and find a mate and claim the new home base. And like, favorite, comment, subscribe, preferably like, because that will help me out a lot. And I will see you in the next episode of Spore. And please, for the love of God, shut up and stay happy. Always, by the way. Always.